Alrighty, guys, welcome back to Dan in the Dirt. First and foremost, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and comment. So, we borrowed our buddy's rototiller until my tractor's hitch and clutch gets done. We got to do some clutch work and got to get this the stock hitch back installed, and we're waiting on that part to come in the mail. So, anyway, we got to get this ground ready for these Atlantic Giant pumpkins we're going to grow. And anyway, folks, let's get started.
You want to turn that camera?
All right. Let's get this thing going. Ring's on. Choke's on. Pins are in the wheels. Let's make sure it's disengaged. We don't want to get run over. Okay, that's off. Hey, that's on, I think. Stand off to the side here.
Yeah.
well, boys. Thank you so much, Ethan. All right, guys. So we're working on getting this tilled up. My son's taking over so I can narrate. And we're trying to get this garden ready to grow these big-ass pumpkins. So they're Dill's Atlantic Giants. We got them from the Dill family up in Nova Scotia, Canada. And so now we're trying to get the garden prepped. We already had our first seed start to sprout. I've got them in the house on a heating pad. And I got them in some composted black cow manure. And now we got to get the rest of this garden tilled up and get some get it fertilized and get it ready so when they're ready to come outside, they'll be pretty strong and stout and be able to have a good head start with the weather and the bugs. So anyway, folks, we'll just keep this live stream rolling and I'll keep narrating for y'all. And stay busy, stay dirty. So continue to watch as we film this.